Hello everyone, this is Rolando Bohol. Welcome to Champ TV.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It has been exactly 3 weeks ago that the Filipino nation roared in jubilation over the dramatic retaking of the World Flyweight Championship by an obscure and very self-effacing young man at the expense of an arrogant and high-flown Korean. Anyway, today, coffee shop circles, barber shop circles, and even sari-sari store circles are still abuzz with lively talk about what has to be one of the most dramatic, one of the most brutal, one of the most bloody, and one of the most fiercely fought championship fights in Philippine history since the glory days of Gabriel Flash Ilorde and the Trela in Manila. Well, today, specifically tonight, we are going to respond to the clamor of millions of boxing fans throughout the archipelago.
Kumustahin natin ang dating IBF World Flyweight Champion na si Rolando Bohol matapos magretiro sa sport na boxing noong 1994. Para sa detalye, narito ang report ni Paulo Salamatin.
Minsan nang iniangat ni former IBF World Flyweight Champion Rolando Bohol ang bansa sa larangan ng sport na boxing. Nakuha ng Himamaylan Negros Occidental native boxer ang IBF Flyweight Crown noong 1998 nang talunin niya via unanimous decision si Chang Hee Choi ng South Korea. Pagkatapos nito, umangat ng timbang si Bohol upang sungkitin ang bakanting Orient Pacific Boxing Federation o OPBF Super Flyweight title nang patikimin niya ng 6-round TKO si Mafay Saratchawat ng Thailand noong 1989.
Kilala niyo ba ang 17 Pinoy boxer na naging world champion? Ito'y walang iba kundi ang 1988 IBF Flyweight Champion na si Rolando Bohol. Taong 1984 nang simula niyang tahakin ng professional boxing sa edad na 18 anyos. At sa loob ng unang 4 taon na pakikipagsapalaran sa mundo ng boxing, nakapagtala naman siya ng 22 wins, 2 losses at 2 draws bago siya mapansin at mabigyan ng pagkakataon na maging contender ng IBF Flyweight Champion na si Chang Ho Choi na siyang tumalo sa kapwa kababayan na si Dodi Boy Peñalosa bago i-anunsyo ang kanyang pagkapanalo via split decision para siya ay tanghalin bilang 17th Pinoy World Boxing Champion.